Revenue Division Officers, Deputy Superintendent of Police, Special Public Prosecutors, Assistant Public Prosecutors, and President and Secretaries of both of our associations, and the legal aid advocates, paralegal volunteers, tahsildars, and District Adi Dravida Welfare Officers, Juvenile Justice Board Principal Manship and its members, Child Welfare Committee members, Law Department officials, Border Patrol Vigilance Committee members, Labor Department official, and the Human Trafficking Unit, Rural Development officers, and the staffs of BLSA and other officers, and the staffs of the other departments present here. I welcome with a pleasant good evening the media persons also who are present here, and we have our learned counsels, the members of International Justice Mission, namely Mr. Nathilas Sundaraj and Richard Ebenezer. I welcome them for enlightening about the preventive measures of human trafficking in this workshop. And this workshop has been directed to be conducted by the National Legal Service Authority in Mysore in order to sensitize the issue of human trafficking, because we know that the victims of the human trafficking is a great trauma. Just not only following sex trafficking, but also even after their rescue. So this workshop will be a platform to sensitize the participants of this workshop. And apart from that, we are also launching a one-stop registry formed by NAGSA, which provides the training to the team on human trafficking and also prevents human trafficking and rescues, and also helps in rehabilitation of human trafficking. So once again, welcome everybody who are present here so that we can have a pleasant evening in this workshop. And also whenever you encounter with any person who are victims of human trafficking, you can immediately inform to this one-stop crisis team. And I thank you everybody.